We'd like to give you a sneak peek of something we're working on. Would you like that? Only because you're 6,000 of my most important friends. Video editors, musicians, photographers, graphic designers count on products like Mac Pro to get their work done. And our most advanced users just want to get their hands on the fastest, most expandable Mac we make. And the Mac Pro is really important to delivering on that. We didn't want to just make another version of the same old desktop idea that everyone's had. Like with MacBook Air, our engineering team has spent quite a bit of time thinking about the technology available today and what could be possible for the future of a pro desktop. What would be a new form factor, new design, new capabilities for another 10 years? And the engineering team has come up with something truly revolutionary, truly radical. And this product is so cool. Well, I'm going to go a little over the top and give it a grand introduction that is unlike any introduction we've ever had for a product. So I am really pleased to give you, our closest friends, the first glimpse of the next generation of Mac Pro. Can't innovate anymore, my ass. Thank you. This is a machine unlike anything we've ever made, both inside and out. The processor, graphics, memory, storage are all built around a new unified thermal core. That even sounds cool. Inside is state-of-the-art technology, a new generation Intel Xeon chip, up to 12 core configs, 256-bit wide floating point, PCI Express Gen 3. This is double the CPU performance of the previous generation. The fastest memory we've ever put in a product. ECC memory, 1866 megahertz DDR3 on a four-channel controller, 60 gigabyte per second bandwidth. That's double the performance of the previous generation. Internal storage is based on flash, not any old flash, new PCIe-based flash. 1.25 gigabytes per second reads, a gigabyte per second writes. That's 2.5 times faster than any flash we've ever built. It's 10 times faster than any hard drive we've put in a Mac Pro before. All expansion is external. You can add storage arrays. You can add expansion chassis over the brand new announced Thunderbolt 2. This is 20 gigabit per second, up to 6 Thunderbolt 2 devices per port. It's backwards compatible with Thunderbolt 1 and FireWire, and it's double the performance of the industry standard and industry leading Thunderbolt 1. But the place where the team has probably gone the most crazy and done something we've never done before is in graphics. This is the first Mac ever that comes standard with dual workstation GPUs. AMD Fire Pro graphics in it. You can configure it up to 4,096 stream processors, 528 gigabytes per second. This is 2.5 times the graphics performance of the last generation. And for those of you who use OpenCL, and you all know you should, this delivers 7 teraflops of compute power to your applications. Of course, you want to hook on the latest third-party displays, and this supports 4K displays. Yes. Multiple streams of 4K displays. You can have up to 3 4K displays on the built-in dual workstation graphics.